I think that the Everglades setup of one class, 1 month is the better setup. Most people that are trying to do four classes at a time, three classes at a time, they can get bogged down and overwhelmed. This setup is probably the best, easiest setup to be able to maintain a high average.